On your pediatrics rotation, you round on a one-month-old Caucasian male in the ICU. You notice that he has abdominal distension, and his chart mentions that he recently has been vomiting. Abdominal X-ray reveals pneumatosis intestinalis. What is he most likely suffering from? Necrotizing enterocolitis. Necrotizing enterocolitis. Necrotizing enterocolitis is a condition in which part of the balls undergoes necrosis. It is primarily seen in premature infants.